The officials of Nikolaev armored vehicles plant have stolen spare parts for Ukrainian AVC transporters for over 130,000 yuan.